Majesty, angels, bowing down before you. created the heavens and the earth. The earth was without form and void. By the spoken word of God, God created the whole universe, the world that we live in. The trees that we see outside, they came forth by the word of God. And John chapter 1 says, in the beginning was the word. The word was with God, and the word was God. Verse 14 says, and that word was made flesh.